Culture is the soul of every nation. Indian culture certainly has its roots in Vedas, and the conclusion of Vedas is the supreme personality of Godhead. He is known by many names. He takes many forms, and the most loved and cherished is Lord Ganesha.
Nothing virtuous can be initiated without remembering him. So now the students are coming here to pay offerings of word to the lotus feet of Lord Ganesha. Mangal Karta, Vignil Harta, Gauri Lala, Gajanan, Prastut hai Ganesh Vandana.
Yeah, this is the door to heaven.